Hello guys, welcome to the WebAPIC channel. In this video, you'll learn how to replace any string from your feed. So without further ado, let's jump into our site and learn exactly how we can do this. To replace any string from your feed, go into one of your existing feed. In this case, I'll choose custom one. Go to the filters tab. Once you've done that, scroll all the way down and you'll see this option called string replace. Under the string replace, you can select the attribute and then you can search the string that you want to replace and then the string that you want to replace it with. Moreover, you can also add new rows to have multiple strings to be replaced in your feed. So right now, let's try it out and change one of our strings. To replace a string, the first thing you need to choose is the attribute you want to replace. Let's say in this example, I want to change something in product description. So let's choose that. Let's go into our products and let's see what exactly in the product description we can change. Let's choose the first product we have here, ladies shoes. As you can see, the product description here says flexible ladies shoes. Let's say in this product description, I don't want flexible to show up under the description. Instead of flexible, I want to say comfortable. Let's make that change under our filter. Let's say flexible, change with comfortable. Okay, let's update and generate feed. And let's download it. There you go. As you can see, under ladies shoes, the description here says comfortable ladies shoes instead of flexible ladies shoes. If we go back to our page, we can see it is still flexible ladies shoes. But since we're using the string replace function, this word flexible is changed to comfortable in our feed. Let's go back to our filter and make a few more changes. Now let's add another row to replace more strings in our feed. Click on this button that says add new row. Let's say right now we want to change the product title. Let's have a look at our products. As you can see, we've got winter long sleeve hoodies. Right now, let's say I want to change this to autumn instead of winter. So let's go back. Let's see, we're going to replace winter. Let's change this to autumn. Let's update and generate feed. Now, if we take a look at our feed, we can see that our string replacement has worked as expected. Winter long sleeve hoodie has changed to autumn long sleeve hoodie, and similarly, the winter short sleeve hoodie has also changed to autumn short sleeve hoodie. As you can see here, our previous string replacement is still working as well. There you go, guys. This is how you can replace any strings from your feed by using these filter options. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webapic.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.